I think it's a disgusting thing to do, because hell is that 15-year-old girl with no legs and her parents were dead.
Well, hell
and
is.
You see her crying her eyes out, begging to die. That is hell. And I don't think you should genuinely wish hell on anyone, Israel or Palestinian, either, anyone. I'm a humanist. I don't want anybody to die.